opportunity.
So here you can see this morning. There's a 3.1 gigabyte screen recording.
He'll knock a man down, but he'll help him up.
You can see nothing else is on there.
He stands next to a woman, 28, attractive. He knew they'd send
a. We have a 591 megabyte file. 529 kilobytes, 161 kilobytes, 1 megabyte. So again, this morning we were able to record 3.1 gigabytes. And now you can see.
I mean, why is it always raining in books and films when people fall in love? I mean, that's not real life, is it?
Okay, that your tone right there, that's making me shrink slightly, creatively.
I just think that you need to write about something more personal.
What?
And you know, writers need to know how to take feedback.
Let's just scooch on over to the end there, because it really does gather pace.
Oh, great. Oh, I can do a bit of waiting prep before we end.
You're going to need the context, aren't you? Because you're not going to want it. Okay, let's just take it from the top and really try and listen this time.
Yeah, all right then.
Out of the shadows steps Frank Carter.
There you can see.
I'm listening.
Again, 3.1 gigabytes.
Are you kidding me? Did you see his massive head?
I'm sure the dates don't match, okay? And anyway, his head wasn't even that big.
Are you serious? He looked like an Easter Island statue. I'm surprised he didn't topple over.
Yeah, all kids have got big heads, haven't they? I mean, that's why they get their jumpers stuck putting them on. My mum used to have to cut the collars down on mine.
Oh!
Well, it's hardly a DNA test, is it? You don't go to the doctors and he says, well, yeah, he's got a big head, that's close enough.
Jay, so we're going to have to move down here. I don't know anyone down
yeah, you
here.
Do, you know, Sky, you know, the kid with the big head, it might be my child.
Are you taking this seriously?
Well, not totally, no. Can we just take a breath here? You see one kid with a big head and slightly curly hair, now suddenly we're putting offers on houses. Yeah. And anyway, I'm relatively sure the dates don't match. Come on.
So while all that was going down, they froze the game.
You hiding?
There's a woman showing up her baby like it's a bloody granny, so I'm taking a break.
You're Miss Newman?
Yeah.
Devon. Raina's dad.
Oh, Raina. Raina was a good guy.
Yeah, I'm working on that. She's a big fan.
Oh, that's lucky. Most of them hate me.
Nah, you're just straight with them. It's better in the long run.
Maybe. Not all teachers are like Michelle Pfeiffer in Dangerous Minds. Some of us are just in here for 12 weeks holiday, you know.
You're funny. What? You don't know you're funny?
I never know what to do with compliments.
Keep close to your heart.
Say again, Miss Newman.
I hope.
Doing this. She didn't want a church, she wanted cremating. She said that.
Has she not got any tea?
She must have tea.
We'll go get some.
No, I want you to clear the shed with me. It's not going up again, so it's coming down.
It's okay, here we go.
Oh, lots.
Janet, can you remember when I was last here for the summer? What was it, 18, 19 years ago?
Yeah, about then.
Yeah. There you go, thank you.
No. Tell a lie. It was the year we lost the dog. 16 years. And a bit. Almost 17. Oh, God. I want to adopt a teenager.
Hello.
thought.
Look, Nikki, this doesn't prove anything. If that's my son, then...
Princess has a brother.
What? Why didn't they tell us?
They just have. Brother in the video.
What?
There's no one who can take both, so they've got to separate them.
Princess has a brother.
Look at them, Jays. How can they separate them?
They've got no choice, I suppose.
No. No, that's not right. That's just not right, though, that has to happen. I'd be devastated if they tried to separate me and Karen. And Karen, I didn't even like her till I was 31.
Well, we can help her, can't we? That's part of our job, isn't it?
It's not fair. So many things are not fair. Honestly, Jace, people that need to start looking into all the unfairness, because truthfully, there are people just going along, trying to be a good person, enjoying some really nice ice cream, and then God just think, oh, she looks like she's finally feeling happy. Let's just throw a big-headed boy at her. Let's really mess that up. Oh, does that 9-year-old girl only have one person in the whole entire world that she can trust? Oh, well, then, let's just take him away from her then. And now some people have more boys than they need, and they just do not have enough. And how is that fair?
Okay, quite a lot to unpack there.
It's not. It's the answer. It sucks. It just sucks. And I'm sick of it.
Why
do you think if she's gone, I'm next? It's getting late. And what have I done?
You don't know.
Do you know, I was 70 before I tried proper dark chocolate. It was so bittersweet.
I know, it's horrible.
Because I thought of all the years I've wasted not eating it. Oh, that's it, yeah. I want to do something I've never done before.
Yeah?
I want to go to Yemen.
Okay. Yeah, you can go to Yemen.
Yeah? Or somewhere else. Maybe somewhere with a beach. Or a government.
You can do whatever you want.
Thank you. Oh. She did want cremated. People ignore you when you're old.
over. There is not a single chance in hell that people could ever ignore you.
Scared though.
Why?
Well, we haven't got a shed.
What if it changes things?
One.
What if you have a son and you realise that you don't need any more kids?
Look, I don't think children work like that. I don't think that they fill your heart up. I think they actually make your heart bigger so you've got more room for stuff. So.
And I won't feel alone because, you know, you'd have done it all before. The thing that we're both trying to do together, you'd have already done.
I haven't done anything. He's 16 years old. I missed all the good bits. But like turning up to a McCartney concert where he's done Hey Jude, now he's got the Frog Chorus. Whatever happens, we'll be messing things up together. Alright?
Can't cremate her. At least we can cremate her junk mail. Well, if it's a memorial, we should say something nice about Gran.
All of us?
Yes. Anyone want to start?
No, I'm racking my... Oh, well, no one took clothes back to a shop better than Nan, did they? Do you remember? No receipt, no problem. Honestly, it was a superpower racket.
And she'd never go to bed until we rang to say we was home safe.
Yeah.
Used to ring from Swindon. So she could get an early night.
Do you remember the hat? She didn't trust CCTV, so when she went to London, she wore a big hat.
Very incognito. An 80-year-old and a sombrero.
She was a tough old bird. Buried two husbands, three sisters, and a couple of cats. A lot of feelings. Oh, yeah.
The cats weren't hers, to be fair.
Come on, scatter the ashes. Mum can go to Yemen. I can go with whatever.
Okay. Let's go to Yemen?
Just go.
Hiya.
Hi.
You alright?
Yeah. Wine. Fancy doing a bit of a run?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, okay. But I need to write it down. Janet, have you got a pen? I'm a bit fussy when it comes to wine.
You might need to go to a few places.
Gotcha, that's totally fine, yeah. Yeah?
Alright, so.
There's something I'd like to talk to you about.
Yeah, me too.
Oh.
Cool, thank you.
Had a medium glass of red wine in Leicester Square last week. Cost me £9.20. Fun.
Nikki.
It's just that he does have quite a big head, doesn't he? And we were together at the time, so the dates match.
Yeah, they do. I probably should have told you at the time.
All right.
But, I cheated on you.
What?
A lot.
With who?
Have you met Brian?
No.
No, yeah, he comes and goes.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
So...
Nice to see ya.
And you?
Thank you.
Camp. No, it's not. Otherwise, you'd be way more chill.
Jason, cycling is so dangerous. Cycling is dangerous and it's boring. How is that even possible? That helmet is 10 years old. It's doing absolutely nothing.
This? Oh, this is good as gold. Don't worry about that.
You look like Carmen Miranda. You're too cocky. It's always the cocky people that have accidents. That's why I never sang on the back of the school bus or watch films on planes.
Oh.
Oh. I'm worried.
You said we needed to do more for the environment. This is good for the environment.
Yes, we are recycling kids. That is enough. Oh my God, please don't tell anyone I said that.
Careful, okay. Trust me,
I'll be fine. Oh. Who's that from? It's from
Maria. Who's that?
The young girl. Woman. A sponsor. Honduras.
Oh.
Jace, oh. Every time.
Can you get the door for me, please? Thank you.
Oh, don't forget we're meeting Princess's social worker at school at 1.
Hmm? Bye, Pat.
I don't want us to relax just because we've been selected for her. We could be unselected. That's just two letters different.
Something like that.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you. Careful.
Oh.
You all right?
Yeah, the bloke in the shop said there's a bit of a knack to it.
Oh.
Yeah, it's fine. All right.
Okay.
See ya.
Well, I know he's only six, but he was born with ears, wasn't he? Come on. Hi there.
Oh, hi. Again.
And you've got, come
on. Thank you.
What's this? What's going on here?
Nothing.
Like
it. What? No.
It's definitely something.
I am engaged.
Engaged, not married. Looking, not buying. I'm having unnatural thoughts. Want me to find out his situation?
Absolutely not.
I've got a way. I get them to draw their families. If you don't draw a mum, then I know it's all to play for. Squeezing a cheeky wax before parents' evening.
I am really, genuinely, honestly not interested in him, okay?
No. One advert too many. Now I'm sure.
Alright, love you.
This could be the first time she ever sees us.
Well, if she looks over at the right time.
Is that why you're wearing a new dress?
This? No, this is old.
Still got the price tag on it.
Oh, shit. Jace.
Oh, my God. There's a drawer here for pine cones.
When did we all stop finding pine cones amazing?
Well, I have to say, for me, it was when the bra made its first appearance. Oh.
Hello.
Disha.
Disha,
how are
you?
Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you.
This is Josie, Princess's form teacher.
Hello,
Josie.
Hello. I see you found her seat.
Yeah, it's all her forehead.
She loves it. And we find it helps her regulate her emotions. So.
Right, so should we pop out? Observer in the Wild.
Okay, we'd love to.
Now, I know Penny will have said, but it is worth mentioning again. It's important not to approach her. We don't want to meet at this stage. It just needs to be gradual or it can jeopardise the adoption.
Understood.
No, just pretend you're visiting the school and professional business.
Okay. Like what?
Well, anything you like.
How about the surveyors?
Sure.
Yeah.
What were you saying?
Let me think. Just the playground. Just going to check to see if it's at level.
That sounds good to me. Shall we?
Yeah. Being the people, should we do accents?
Which ones can you do?
I can do American.
Really?
Well, hey, I do partner.
I'll be right there, it's absolutely perfect. Just a couple of tips and surveyors over to see whether the playground is level. Happens every day.
gotta be stirred. Mm. Now, that's her there.
Oh, yeah. Over here. Got a lot of energy, isn't she?
Mason, nicely please. Mason, Tyler, no pushing. No pushing.
Oh. He's handy for a little bit.
Tyler, that's the brother, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh,
they're very protective of each other.
I know they've been separated.
Yeah, they do. Finding someone to take both became impossible.
I wish we could, but we've only been a group for one.
Well, yeah.
Well, we'll obviously try and keep them present in each other's lives.
That went well, I think.
Yeah. Did they worry you a little bit when they said about her needing to regulate her emotions? You know, with a drawing,
And to be honest, it'd be nice to try and fix someone I'm not sleeping with for a day.
I'm not sure that fixing is the right
one. Oh, in 2 seconds.
I mean, I'll wait here.
Okay, thank you. Very welcome. The people who still balls in playgrounds, this is their time they've peaked. But your time is coming, and it will be longer, and it will be better. Now, y'all have a good day now, little missy.
Does that mean you've got to do an accent for the next 40 years now?
No,
yeah.
No, because I'm just going to phase it out gradually.
It's just that they did say very specifically not to talk to her, Nikki,
didn't they?
Oh, my God. Are you going to be one of those helicopter parents? Yeah, they keep talking about choices and it's really overprotective.
Well, yeah, I was planning on protecting our daughter, Jace, yeah?
You need to trust people more, right?
Doing ocean life.
We're drawing our families, aren't we? So remember, draw anyone who lives in your house. Anyone at all.
Look at that. You've really thought about colours there, Raina. Well done.